We're looking at inspections on HCSS Safety in the field. Your crew lead can press the Add Inspection button to start a new inspection, select the type of inspection that he's going to go through, and finally select the actual inspection form he's going to check off. HCSS Safety comes preloaded with over 250 inspection forms with our partnership with the Department of Defense, the National AGC, and the Army Corps of Engineers. You can also add any of your own inspections or customize any inspections that come with HCSS Safety. Your crew lead can now start the inspection. In the event a follow-up needs to take place, he can select the exclamation point and add any general notes about the follow-up and include up to 15 photos. He can then enter an email address of the person who needs to correct the issue and send this to anyone, even if they don't have an HCSS Safety license. Once your crew lead completes the inspection, an email will be sent to the person that needs to take care of the follow-up. Once he opens up the link in the follow-up email, he will see all the associated notes and photos. From here, he can add his own notes and take up to 15 photos as proof of correction. Once the follow-up is completed, he can change the status from reported to corrected. Once the status has been changed, two things will happen. HCSS Safety will alert you that your follow-up item has been saved successfully, and it will also let you know that the status of this item has been corrected and can no longer be edited. In addition, HCSS Safety keeps a permanent audit trail of all follow-ups so you can see everyone who has been involved with this process. HCSS Safety is an easy-to-use tool that can save you time by keeping all your inspections in one place, eliminating paperwork, and providing a permanent record for reporting purposes.